Now let's go on to the ads first. You've got all these ads over here on the left hand side, right? I'm going to upload image ads. Add images. Okay. Now I can pick up multiple images as well, or I can pick up one image ad. So I've got these 300 by 250 ads, right? So I'm not uploading all at the same time. Usually I will just select 5 or 10 key ads and upload it. Now imagine trying to upload so many ads through the interface. It's pretty impossible. Well, you can, it's gonna take you days. Select all the ads. And then I put in my website address and the final URL. All these ads have been now put up with the display and the final URL, right? And I can do the same thing. I'll try another couple of ads. Select them and upload. So you need to create the right size as per the Google's guidelines, otherwise they will be rejected. So if the size is not right, you will not be able to upload, or it will probably won't allow you to upload from here. Now I've got 4,882 ads. They've all been set up. I'm gonna keep them. Now in here under the targeting, see this mobile app categories negatives. I go in here, make multiple changes, add mobile category at campaign level or at ad group level. I want to exclude at campaign level. You can choose Apple, Google, or whichever. I'm going to go all. Now the whole campaign has excluded all the app categories in one go. And you can do the same thing with, if you've got a list of YouTube channels which are about kids where you know that you are going to waste money, you can either put up here as well, or as placement negatives. So if you would like to add a campaign level negative, let's say you don't want to run this on CNN and you got a long list of placements which are, you know, junky and spammy websites or URLs, you can either put them at one at a time, or you can copy and paste them from a spreadsheet all from here in a matter of seconds. And that's how quick it is to set up your Google Display Network campaigns. The key to this is the editor. You've got to learn this. If you want to take your Google Ads to the next level, this is the key. Hardly anybody knows it. Hardly anybody knows how to use it. So I would say learn how to use the Google Ads editor. And then you can be as creative as you like.